I think language is really interesting, everybody. I think if you listen to the way we speak, you can kind of find a pattern, and it'll tell you where society's headed. Can we get really highbrow for a second? Like, really highbrow. Let's really think about this. Can we focus, please? Highbrow. I think there's more anal sex happening now than ever before. And I think that's solely because of the way we talk about it. Do you realize in the 60s, there was a euphemism for anal sex? Going down the dirt road. And then, in the 70s and 80s, more people started doing it. Anal sex became going up the Hershey Highway. Yeah, there was so much traffic in that region, they had to expand into a highway. And then what happened? What happened next? A fudge packing factory moved in. And what does that mean? What does it mean? Jobs. Housing, families, education, opportunity. And so it was, in the 90s, anal sex became going to Brown Town. An entire town. Dangerous, getting raided by butt pirates. You had to be careful. Too many people, not enough housing. You start hearing about ghetto booty. That was in the lexicon. We have to get it under control. Maybe by 2020, anal sex will be known as going to the chocolate metropolis. Head north, farm out colon country. Overpopulation occurs. Colonize the moon. I realize that colonize the moon takes two extra leaps on your part. I get that. That is a hard joke. That's like the end of the SATs. That is a difficult joke. Two notes on that piece. Number one, that's probably the cleanest anal sex joke you'll ever hear in your lives. That was a joke about language and urban planning. And number two, I should say second point. All right, that was a poop pun, everybody. That was down here. That's an easy joke. That's the beginning of the SATs. Come on, hop on board. Grab these where you can get them. Here we go, toot toot. I was, double meaning on that one too. I was in South Africa and I was doing that joke. And they are an English-speaking nation, but they don't have any of those sayings there. So the joke went, no place. And out of curiosity, I asked like a local South African comedian, I said, well, what do you guys say here when you don't want to just say butt sex? And he said, oh, going down the dirt track. See that? They don't even have the infrastructure yet. They are so far behind. Maybe not behind, but still. Missionary.